Let's go to the beach.
Come aboard as we get Spartina out of her slip and drop the anchor in Mission Bay for the weekend.
It's exciting. We're heading out of the bay today, out of Mission Bay, just crossing out of the jetty.
We even take a short cruise outside and unfurl the Genoa.
Might catch some wind.
Maggots in the iron lung won't copulate.
Come on, Bo, let's go to the beach.
Ken, come on. Come on. You got it.
You can do it. No, I was just trying. You have to have ice to keep the cooler cold, you know. Lots of ice to keep the food cold. And the Cokes. Keep the Cokes cold. We're heading out of the bay today, out of Mission Bay, just crossing out of the jetties. Might catch some wind, might not, might just be going for a cruise. Ocean Beach to the south. Barely see Ocean Beach here. Mission Jetty here to the north. And then Pacific Beach. Cloudy day, but the temperature is actually quite nice. A little bit of a breeze. Nice and calm seas, not much swell.
And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you. Baby, up with a slow motion crew. And we up in the growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chillin', kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same.
Pretty mellow, I guess, because there's no swell. I guess that's why it feels so comfortable. Got the autopilot on, so don't really need to do anything besides just sit here in the cockpit and enjoy it. Be lazy. High-centered. Always go clockwise. Clockwise.
Knots.
Sailing into Mission Bay.
Captain Barrett at the helm.
AP's on the helm.
He's supervising the autopilot.
subscribe and look for more overlanding, boating adventures, how-to projects, and more from our channel, On a Slow Boat, Fast Moto. Thanks for joining.